I want to know, how old's Robert Redford?
Oh, very old. He's retired now.
He's retired?
He said he's retired. He said he's not going to do another film. He's not going to do another film.
Robert Redford?
Robert Redford.
All right, he's come back out of retirement then.
He's only just got into it.
Yeah, he's just come back out of retirement. And guess what? This is really imaginative, the title of this film. The Robert Old Redford. Man and the Gun.
Talk to the camera because they ain't...
Do you two know who Robert Redford is?
No.
You do. You're from that film where he was in a boat and he was stranded at sea.
Yeah.
Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Yeah.
I used to love him.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
What,
well,
as a grandfather figure?
Oh, is he old?
He's incredible. Oh, I'm thinking of the one in... From Hunger Games. Yeah, he's in the new love story.
Oh, you're talking about the one in Adrift.
Yeah.
Don't say that.
Excuse me, I'd like to open up an account.
Well, great. What type of account do you have in mind?
This kind.
Ah!
Oh my God, he's so
old. This kind.
Hey,
excuse me. Need some help?
No, I'm good.
Oh, it's what's her face? Sissy Spacek.
You know anything about cars?
No, not really.
I think
he's
trying to.
So what about you? What did you say you did?
Well, that's a secret.
And why is that?
When there's only one
thing. Spent his whole life locked up.
Look at that.
The times that he broke out.
He broke out of San Quentin in a boat. 16 successful escapes.
There's somebody should have told him to quit while he was in.
Oh, that's Casey.
No one's told by his boys. He's got a real
big. It's big. Real big.
Danny Glover.
I don't know how much they got in that truck.
Tom Waits.
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, I think we can probably do it. Probably. We're going to be 67 years old. I'm going to start thinking about my future.
So how did the same three guys get away with all that?
Well, they haven't gotten away with it. They just haven't been caught yet. Step on it.
Stretch out my arms and cry that just one day.
Old guy with a gun. It's just kind of a funny story.
You think you can catch him?
I won't lie. I'd love to slap the cuffs on myself. So I hope I get the chance. If I ever wonder what I'm doing or where I'm going, I just think of myself as that little kid I was. Now, would he have been proud of me?
So is he proud of you? Never born?
Well, he's getting closer every day.
Very sweet.
Terrible. I don't think it looked very good. I like the grain and everything, but
you know that.
You like the what?
The grain.
Are they all on the run? Are they all doing a job? Are they all doing a job?
Except Casey Affleck isn't old. He wouldn't like to be included.
No,
in
no
that
he's
too.
The policeman trying to catch them.
Oh, he's the policeman trying to catch them.
Tom Waits and the other.
Tom Waits is always kind of interesting.
He is.
Sissy Spacek. There are about four Academy Award winners in this
there
film
are,
from a
actually.
Different era. And it yes. feels like it's been filmed in the 70s. I mean, that's obviously the look they're going for. It all made me feel a bit depressed.
Yeah.
Why?
No, I just think it looked like a bad film.
Do you think?
I don't know.
I felt a bit depressed about how old Robert Redford's become. Yeah. It's making me think about my life and how quick it is.
I thought it's
left me feeling really pointless.
No, I don't think you can go.
No, it has. It has. An old man and his gun, and that was an old trailer.
Oh, an old man. No, he's just gone.
Oh, yeah, that was so
I mean,
funny.
I love him and everything, but I do wonder sometimes when an actor gets past a certain age, you can see certain takes where they don't really know what they're doing.
He knows what he's doing.
No, he did that walk when old men in films are trying to act like they're like young. James Bond.
Yeah.
He was doing that walk.
Skip.
Yeah. Where basically he's pulled it together for the duration of the shot, and you know, as soon as they said cut, he started limping.
So he's out in the countryside. He's a countryside person. But
pardon?
He can act, but I just
he's
didn't...
a countryside person.
Yeah.
I've never heard Robert Redford described like that.
I think he described
like Sissy Spacek.
Adventure.
It was like the cast of old 70s films have all come back together to do a film about the 70s.
Danny Tom Glover. Wait.
Tom Waits.
I've seen Danny Glover for years.
Did you used to hang out a lot?
I mean, the ones he used to do with Bruce Willis, you know, the famous one.
Mel Gibson.